Sorry if you can't see. So the first thing to do is just to give it a quick scrape. We're using this pin and this pin here. The next thing to do is have your wire ready. It's here like this. I always dip it in flux just to make sure solder sticks to it. We'll fold this back like this and try to keep it there without disattaching any of the wires and giving yourself a lot more work. So that's done. Now we just need to wait for the soldering iron to heat up.